Ladies and gentlemen, the Wyatt Family, Roman Reigns and Dean Ambrose live on Miz TV.
Miz!
Oh, Reigns and Ambrose. Hey, Custer, welcome to your last stand. Look at the size of those men.
Look at you. You make me sick right now. You think you're the king of the world right now, don't you? Sitting here like you're the man. You took out Randy Orton last week. You trying to stop us from having partners? You took out my cousin, Jimmy Uso. My blood. You're gonna pay for that one. You hear me? You're gonna pay for that one. But this is the thing, you're not the man. If you were the man, you could have beat me one-on-one. But you can't. If you were the man, the two of you could have beat the two of us at SummerSlam. How'd that go? Not that good, did it, huh? This is what you want. You want 3-on-2 because you're not the man. You need to surround yourself with monsters. In Houston, at Night of Champions, it ain't 3-on-2. We found a third. Yeah, that's right. You didn't think we could, did you? We have a partner. So that means it's 3-on-3, and we're gonna whoop y'all's ass. In 6 days, we're bringing the big fight, and we're gonna make it a war. And we're gonna win. Believe that.